Oh yeah, I read it. It's the Blight. He's coming towards the big boat. I have to unhook two people safely. And I wonder if it trumps barbecue and chili if you actually jump in a snowman. Oh, when you got, yeah, knocked you out of it, now you actually take damage. Fuck that bitch! I was kind of hoping I should have did a tune for him up here, but there isn't. Might as well put that down so I can get a charge. I'm grabbing my flashlight. Straight to the fucking hook, man. while being chased. Like, what is wrong with you, Ho? Wow. I already got it all the way up upstairs. I'll take it, but I can rummage and grab this one. Just a yellow one. Oh, man. I'm killing the Zarina. I'm big bro. We're almost done. Alright. Yeah, I think that's the one I started. The one to kill it there? Yep. You thought you went up here? Back on the gin that you was on. Actually, now I'm going to get Yui. She's killing herself. He's gonna come straight to me. As soon as I jump on the totem, he's gonna come over here. Yep, I knew it. Yep. Damn, I can't do no gins. Running all the way around the damn back. Bitch, you gonna have to be. Come on. Right. So getting in a snowman and then exiting, I feel like gives you more points. Bro, he's facing the wrong way. Flashlight with some add-ons.
Oh,
Still ain't found that bitch. Oh yeah, you know it is. Oh, he's in the snowman on top of the hill over there. I see it. I got the hat.
Uh-huh.
does he really not know where the hatch is? Oh, he used the bloody party stripper.